do something stupid. And this week, the loser was Patrick Peterson. We got here early. That's Patrick Peterson doing something really stupid, and we caught him. He's dressed up like a dinosaur, and believe it or not, that's the great Patrick Peterson underneath that.